ไปI appreciate privacy. Make way.
One minute we had a dragon, the next, bam, she was gone. do? Fight or flee? If flee is your plan, let me help you out. I've got a scroll here with a good protective spell. Yeah, you have. You owe me your life. I'm the one who found you outside the walls and brought you inside to be healed. I see they patched you up. Good thing they did it before the attack, or else you'd have been done for. Sure thing. Here, take this. Best crossbow I've got. The person who made it said it could pierce the hide of a demon lord even. Good luck! Try not to get eaten now!
A mortal gnat snaps its jaws at the Lord of Locusts. Behold, Iomade. Behold the death I saw.
The silver dragon Terendalev, the defender of Canabras, fell in battle. Hardly surprising, as she had to fight the demon lord Discari himself. He willed the land to part and swallow all who dared to stand in his way. But the war was still far from over.
Never a dull moment.
Oh, holy mother of...
Hey, stay with me. You actually got pretty lucky. You fell down into a black hole. But at least you're not on your own. You've got a great companion. Everything's going to be just fine. Tell me something. Can you feel your legs?
I feel them all right. One say no to a little less feeling in them. My ankle's killing me, but my back seems to still be in one piece. My head, too.
That's all that matters. Now, we're going to... Hey! Fancy meeting you down here. You're the one that Terendalev healed today, right? You aren't injured, are you? Will you help me get her out from under the boulders?
Damn it all. I think it's broken. Oh well, I've had worse. I'll just make myself a splint out of something. Thanks for the help. I wouldn't have lasted long on my own stuck under there. I'm Anevia Tirabade, of the Eagle Watch. I was overseeing security at the Festival Square. I thought maybe spies or demon worshippers might have something nasty planned. What actually happened, though? Now that, I did not see coming. I don't think anyone could have been prepared for that.
Well, I'm Sela, paladin by the grace of Iomade. I crossed the whole continent to come to Mendev and fight demons. And well, I've been fighting for a while now. I don't even want to think what might be happening up there in the city. Canabres has lost the protection of Terendalev, and of the Wardstone too, looks like. It's a relic without equal. It was placed here personally by Iomade's herald, with the goddess's blessing. I really wanted to go see it, to pray before it. But there's no point worrying about a stone when there are people dying in the streets.
Yeah, things are looking grim enough, but don't lose heart. Wardstone or no, dragon or no, Canabres will never give in. Simple as. Well, we've introduced ourselves. What about you?
Good to meet you. Now, tell us all about yourself.
Whoa, girl. Slow down. Exchanging names is enough for now. We don't have time to be swapping life stories. We need to find a way out of here. Now then, I'll hobble my way out of here somehow. The city ain't far, only 30 paces or so. That's if you're going straight up, of course. I'm afraid we're gonna have to go the long way round.
To summarize, there are three of us, with five working legs, three pairs of decent hands, two clear heads, and one made of wood. That's mine. Underground monsters, beware! Anevia, you stay behind us. You're in no fit state to fight. If we do come up against anything, the two of us will try to manage on our own first. Well, onward! May the good deities lead us back to the open sky soon.
I don't need anyone's sympathy.
there.
Friend, we're not demons or cultists. Don't poke my eye out with that thing, all right? We fell down here during the attack. I'm Sela, that's Anevia, and this is our new friend. We're looking for a way back to the surface.
Really? I'm so ever glad to hear it. Allow me to introduce myself. I am Camellia. I was also in the square when... I can scarcely believe it. How did all those demons get into the city? I thought, naively it now seems, that the Wardstone protected us from attack. And Terendalev, I can't wrap my head around it. I don't know. He must have been in the square when disaster struck. I tried to revive him, but he was already dead, sadly.
He didn't get these wounds from the fall. Be on your guard. Whatever killed him likely hasn't gone far. Hang on. I think I know him. His name's Aravashniel, the egghead from the library. He was a good lad, even if he was kind of stuck up. May his soul rest in peace.
Certainly. Survivors should stick together. It's only sensible. Who knows what else could be prowling about in these caves? Who am I? Just an ordinary citizen who decided to take a stroll through the square on the day of the festival. But that's not what you wish to know, is it? You most likely wish to know whether I'll be a burden should you ask me to join your group. No need to worry about that. I can assure you that I am skilled with a rapier, and I also possess some knowledge of magic. I can't argue with that. We're fortunate to be alive, albeit underground.
Daskari himself has come to Canabras. There's no mistaking that ugly mug. Terendalev tried to fight him, but what could she do against a near deity? Even the Wardstone was no help. Our city used to be protected by powerful forces, but now...
We've seen how powerless they truly are. Henceforth, we shall have no one but ourselves to rely on, I suppose. That's right. It would be the height of foolishness to survive a demon attack only to perish under a pile of rubble.
Let's see if this poor bloke has anything useful on him. Not to sound like a heartless brigand or nothing, but we kinda need all the supplies we can get right now.
Help where I can.
I hear the voice of the spirits. You can trust me. Guide me.
Rely on me. The inhabitants. Do not fear. Do not waver.
Spirits demand your blood.
Smear them.
Thank you.
will break against our resolve.
How much longer, I wonder?
Win this war. They will break against our resolve. Lead on.
No, I can't just walk away. It's got to be here somewhere. Wenduok!
Lan, did you find it? Who is that?
The do-gooders here to save our mongrel souls, no doubt. Wait. They might know what's going on up there.
Tieflings are the descendants of people who sullied themselves by mating with demons. Our ancestors would never sink that low. We are the underground crusaders, the children of the crusade's finest.
Sadly, underground crusaders is a bit of a mouthful, so people usually just call us mongrels.
You just love repeating that, don't you, Lan? Mongrels. That's what the Uplanders call us. But we call ourselves Neethers.
No matter what you call us, it's not gonna stop our horns, hooves, or tails from growing.
In Canabras, they're called mongrels. People say that they come up to the surface at night and eat anyone foolish enough to wander alone after midnight. To tell you the truth, I thought you guys were just a tale to tell kids at night.
That's human gratitude for you. Our forefathers suffered the consequences of demonic corruption, all to protect Mendev and Golarion. And for what? So we could become monsters used to frighten children.
Every mongrel has their own take on it. Our chief, for example, thinks of us as something like a reserve military force. He thinks we're standing by until the moment we're needed, and when we emerge on the surface and save the day, all the people will see how good we are and they'll love us for it. Yeah, he leaves that last part out when he talks about it, of course, but it's easy enough to read between the lines. This is the hall where we remember the glory of our forebears. Sorry about the mess. It doesn't usually look like this, trust me. Sometimes we even wipe the dust off the exhibits.
This is where the relics of the first crusaders are displayed. Our lives are short, our glories are quickly forgotten. But this place helps us to remember that we are just as worthy as anyone else, and that our lives are not lived in vain.
Huh, the first crusaders? You've been down here that long? That's crazy.
That's none of your bit.
We're looking for a holy sword. It was here, in the center, sticking out of a rock. The sooner we find it, the better. Some kids from our tribe took off for the shield maze. They figured it had collapsed, and now it's their time to go up to the surface, like all the legends foretold. Except they don't have a clue what's waiting for them up there. They're not fighters. And Sul, the chief of our tribe, is dead set against it. He says that now isn't the time for the underground crusaders to take up arms. If we get the holy sword, we might be able to change the chief's mind.
It's a fool's errand. None of us will be able to hold the sword, let alone use it to save anyone. It's not an ordinary weapon. It's made from righteous heavenly flame, and will burn anyone who touches it. Do you think you're special, Lan?
I'll pick it up with my teeth and tie it to my hand if I have to. It doesn't matter. An angel's sword and a troop of stalwart mongrels will be able to work a minor miracle. Speaking of which, you're still here, Wendu, which means that deep down, you know it's possible.
Thank you.
Thanks. An extra pair of eyes can only help. This sword will be easy enough to spot. It looks, swordy. Help us, and in return, we'll get you out of here.
Now we're talking. Let's get to work. It's a good thing we all bumped into each other, isn't it?
What? You want to find the sword quickly so the underground monsters bring you back to the surface? So be it.
Thank you.
I'm not touching that. What's over there? Nah, I don't want to know.
I hope you appreciate this.
Follow me, or don't.
Now, what is that?
Something!
I'm not touching that!
Thank you.
Hey, are you all right? You were kinda glowing just now.
That was it. The light of heaven, but how?
What did you do with it? Where did it go?
Lauriel? That really was Lauriel? The angel from the legends. The ancestors even got his name right on the gravestone. The chief will be thrilled.
You. Thousands of gongs and no one's been able to touch it. And now you, an ordinary creature of flesh and blood, no different to us, get the sword and start talking about visions.
Now, Wendwog, don't be a sore loser. He is clearly different from us. The sword appeared before him, along with the angel's name and all that other stuff, because he doesn't carry our mongrel taint. Heaven doesn't give a damn how special we are. We're born with evil inside us. Heaven doesn't need to know any more than that. I know you're willing to tear anyone apart to uphold our people's honor, but you and Sol, you just refuse to face the truth. We are the way we are because our ancestors' bodies were corrupted by the Abyss. It does the same thing to plants and animals. There's nothing heroic or special about it. It doesn't make us better, and it doesn't make us worthier.
That is just... Wow, I mean, that's amazing! Heaven has truly blessed you.
This power is the most majestic thing I've ever seen in all my life. Is this what the sun is like, Lan?
Yes, it's similar, but this light is more... golden? Chief Sol needs to see this. Now that we have the power of angels on our side, he can't say no. He'll have to assemble a troop to storm the maze. You Uplanders care about your kids, right? Help us save ours. Without them, we won't survive. And then, the perils of the maze won't be so bad if we go together. We'll make our way through it and find the way to Canabras. Let's go. We'll take the short route. Well, the only route, really.
What do we have here?
Mongrel did it.
I am yours to command.
Up again.
The world in crimson.
See that?
Did I mess up again?
Meditate on your mistakes. It might make you feel better.
Together we stand. What's that there? We are the light! They are the darkness!
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
A bright future awaits us.
The heartbeat quickens.
I found something.
Much longer, I wonder.
Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Follow me! Or don't.
The mongrel did it. Thanks, Lan. You're so awesome, Lan.
Best way.
Always be ready for the worst. Thank you.
commands.
Don't know, don't care.